Mother, and today I'm making OC challenge for body. You get to choose the gender, the age, and the sit down. The colour of the eyes will be the colour of your drawing. The hair will be short if you're only or eldest. Medium if you're the middle, and long if you're the youngest. The hair colour will be based on your favourite special event. Orange, brown and black for Halloween. Pastels for Easter. And Christmas colours for Christmas. Clothes will be based on your age. If you want to fight, you will have an outfit that's stereotypical for your OC. If you're 6 to 10 years of age, you will have a school uniform. If you're 11 and above, like me, then you will have anything you want. Clothes colours will be based on your favourite food or drink. Accessories. If you have a dog, you'll have a hair clips. If you have a cat, you'll have a stuffed teddy. If you have other pets, you have a band-aid. If you have no siblings, you have no wings. If you have siblings, put wings. If you're the youngest, put a headband. If you're the middle, no shoes. And eldest, socks are uneven. Now this is the finished result.